soon. You know, we stopped giving so much information, and we flipped that switch a little bit. So that part's definitely different. You know, it's hard because I haven't started scouting them. I watch every game. Normally I go back and see the games they lost, but I don't want to watch them lose games. So I got to kind of figure out how we're going to approach that game. And certainly in about a week or two, we'll start doing that. But it's going to be a fun experience for